Hi, here we are. We are right next to Seneca Lake. Freebirds, formerly System S bicycle racing team. We were incredible. We got, three Tour de France wins. I mean, we were just amazing. But the problem now is we're the Freebirds. And it's challenging to come into these small towns because people get really scared of us. So it's really kind of scary. But I'm going to pass this over to Jack, the icon, the man, to talk a little bit about the Freebird, their history, and their toughness, and whatever else he wants to say. So, Jackson, take it away, brother.
All right. Now, the history of the Freebirds, a lot of the stuff that Peter was talking about goes without saying. But the first thing I'd like to say about the Freebirds, we have two honorary members.
Yes.
First, yes. Peter and his family's good friend, Craig Raines. Yep. May he really be comforted in eternal paradise. And also, my good friend for many, many years, Father Ken Strahan. They are going to be posthumously entered into the Freebirds. And the second thing, we're going up Seneca Lake now. We're right across the street from Hobart and William Smith Colleges. And we're enjoying a beautiful scenery here. I'm going to have Peter turn up Seneca Lake. We're right on a beautiful walkway here. And we're going to be enjoying very shortly, probably about another 20 minutes, we're going to Watkins Glen. We're going to go on the pier. We might do a little fishing. We got our fishing poles. We have the little telescopic fishing poles in our bikes. But the Freebirds stand for everything that's good. We're going to have a little bit of fun. We're going to get together. You know, this is a three-day weekend we enjoy once a year. And this is the mid-July. We got great weather. It's very, very hot, humid. We'll do a little swimming, and we'll take in the Finger Lakes. Tomorrow, we're going to enjoy jazz at Glenora Wine Cellars. So that's pretty much what the Freebird is. You know, I don't. It goes without saying everything about the Freebirds. It would be inappropriate at this time to really talk more about the Freebirds.
It's iconic. It's so iconic. You can't even talk about it. Yeah. I mean, it's amazing. Well, you heard it straight from the Jackman, Mr. Freebird, and icon. And we will be back at different places on our tour here. So keep in touch. All right, see you soon. Here we are. It is day two of our trip, and we are in beautiful Elmira, New York. Or is this what's the name of this, Jack?
Horsehead.
Yeah.
Right outside of Elmira.
Absolutely beautiful hotel. We're at the O'Connell Lodge, and we watched a great band last night. I'll let Jack tell you a little bit about the band. It was wonderful, and then we watched a little bit of American Snipe. I'll let him connect with you on that as well. Awesome. Here you go, dude.
All right, man, this is day two of the Freebirds trip. We've enjoyed a great day last night. We were at a concert. We saw Rust. We were over at the Holiday Inn in Elmira. And a couple of the members of Rust were former members of, now old guys, this will bring you back, Cock Robin.
Oh, man, how fresh were they, Jack?
They were very good. They were, you know, they did a lot of cover songs. But we had fun and enjoyed it. Came back, had a nice evening ride. And we, this morning, had a good breakfast, got the bikes ready, and we're on to Watkins Glen. Birds.
We're going to do a little fishing today, Jack?
We're going to do a little fishing.
A little jazz?
And we're going to enjoy jazz at Glenora Wine Cellar.
What's the word? Giddy up. And W-O-W.
Wow.
Oh, giddy
go
up.
Go Birds, baby.
All right, man. You heard it from the Jackman himself. Here we go. Day two. Pete out.
Texas.
About the Freebirds.
All right, dude, we are all here now, and we're on our third day of the bike trip, the final day. We had a phenomenal trip. We stayed at Cove last night, which was Rainbow Cove, and it was just incredible. And had a wonderful meal. We saw some jazz, great jazz stuff at the Glenora. So tell me, Jack. Let me just ask you a couple questions here.
Yes.
Because this will be on probably ESPN, that type of thing. What our famous trip. So when did the Freebirds start riding? And tell me a little bit about their history more.
Okay. Pete has asked me numerous times, ride birds, go birds. Has told me numerous times to really discuss the birds. Again, in the early days, it was System S, bicycle racing team. We rode. I remember we did Lilac Criterium. We did the what's the one in Buffalo?
We did a Buffalo Ride. Yeah,
Buffalo Ride.
UP
Classic?
Well,
I'll just say we did the rides. It goes without saying about winning. Because winning's synonymous with, in those days,
three Tour de France wins. I mean, it's all
not taken away from us.
Absolutely.
Like others. But anyway. Yeah. And then we kind of moved on to some other more adventurous endeavors. We were embracing a couple names. We picked the Fabulous Freebirds. The other one is the Ghost Riders. That was the unit that Father Ken Strahan was involved with. I did some chaplaincy work with Ken there, who's posthumously been brought into the Freebird Club, along with Craig Grains. We will now do more motorcycle riding. We do some hiking. You know, we enjoy different things. So it's mostly motorcycle trips. We've toured the Finger Lakes earlier in the year. We've done Letchworth Park. We've taken a lot of different rides around different areas. We really enjoyed a lot of this wonderful, wonderful weather. You know, I have this motorcycle shirt. Whenever I put this shirt on, I think of Pastor Sammy Palermo of Oasis Ministries, who loves to wear these shirts. I just wear them when I'm riding. But we're enjoying beautiful weather. Again, we're at Red Jacket Park in Penn, New York, which is named after the Red Jacket, who was a famous Native American figure of the 19th century. Again, we're having a great time, and the history, there's so many good times, there's so many different experiences that we have. Again, as I said before, and I have to reiterate it, it's inappropriate to really discuss a lot of the accolades that the birds have accumulated, but we're just enjoying great times and continuing our good trip.
Let me ask you one quick question now. What was the famous line, our line, mm-hmm. that John Travolta etched in the movie Wild Hogs at the cafe? What did you say?
I can't say it with the verb and the mania that he did, because he was quite upset when he said it. But what we're going to do today, and what the birds always do, is ride, Sally, ride.
All right, man. You heard it. Ride, Sally, ride. All I want to do is ride, man. I got to get out of here, man.
That's more like John Travolta there.
All right. The birds are out.